leadership will always stand with law enforcement and will do what we do.
Vice President Pence, thank you. Your time is up.
The lives of African Americans.
Thank you, Vice President.
Record unemployment, record investments in education, and we'll fight for school choice for all of our members.
Thank you, Vice President.
I'd like to respond.
Senator Harris.
I will not sit here and be like.